Rhodes told us that the peacekeepers and two bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
The children! I'm surrounded! Fucking help me!
We gotta move. I can't see that fucker.
Not that I mind getting some rest, but guard duty gets real old real quick.
Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
Portable device detected.
Clear! All hostiles down!
You folks okay?
Yeah. Thanks to you.
Anybody else alive in there?
No. These guys were offering us a place to stay until my chief could pull some strings and get us back to Brooklyn.
Well, that's not gonna happen. You can't stay here. Are you
We will?
Yes, we will.
We sure appreciate it.
Try to keep up.
Hostile control point detected.
I've got reports that the peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Today was a good day.
That's nice to hear. The patrol, I said, how are they working out?
They're great. They found a medical supply drop and were able to recover enough food and water for the week. The safe houses are safe, and we haven't had any casualties or injuries since they got here.
Well, I'm glad they're working out. Have a good night. I'll check in again tomorrow.
Thank you, sir. Oh, and tell Faye thanks for the intel. It really paid off.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Connie's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Hostile control point nearby.
I'm out! Gotta reload! Cover me!
Electronic device detected.
I got this one.
see if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on a JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Who are you working with? Still haven't figured it out.
Thought you were better than this.
I just want to confirm it.
You scared?
Never.
You should be.
We took out the LMB. I'm not afraid of Black Tusk.
So you are as smart as you pretend to be.
I'm a lot of things. You shouldn't underestimate me. Now, tell me about your first meeting with Schaefer.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Conley and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
got good news, Faye?
Afraid not. Network's still down.
We're losing people out there. We need to get you guys back to full strength again.
There's an active protocol. We've sent agents from all over the country to D.C. We're doing everything we can.
Isn't there anything we can do here to help, to speed things up?
If we could, we would have done it already. Whoever attacked the network knew what they were doing. They hit it right in the nerve center.
So, that's it then? The division's done?
We're never done, Roy. Call the others. It's time to talk strategy.
Looks like we're not too late. The cleaners are still here. Conley might be too.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Electronic device detected.
Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't take any chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Unknown network detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint.
Sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate it.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Simra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF. Labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there.
Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker in Two Bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick her ass, Agent.
Portable device detected.
Reservations about modifying this tech?
Of course not. Do you?
We work for the government, not a think tank for the military-industrial complex. Retrofitting automated turrets for crowd control seems like a line that shouldn't be...
It's just an unmanned water cannon. We use water for crowd control all the time.
Are these pressure levels? This isn't ethical, Conley. This is torture.
Sometimes you have to cross the line a little bit to save lives. Terrorists aren't going to worry about what's legal. This is all theory. It's not in production.
That's what they said about the bomb.
You think you're Oppenheimer? We're not building a bomb. We're working on a crowd control device. This will save lives while keeping the operator at a safe distance and out of harm's way.
I still don't feel comfortable with where this is going.
Then go work on something else. Stop distracting me.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Thank you.
Could be a contamination risk. We can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Find a way to block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand banks. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
They're cooling, probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
upstairs some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
System compromised.
See? I told you'd be fine.
With that'll piss her off.
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker!
Detected nearby. Detected.
Sounds like another great golden opportunity to be agent.
Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Agent in need of backup.
Senior cargo technician.
You know how to operate the fuel returns.
Of course. It's my job to know. I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here. Which one of you is the tech?
Detected. Device detected.
reason, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire. And with fire, we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus. I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity. on about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOPs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Yeah.
If you can do anything with those valves.
Flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down.
else you can find on her.
Rogue Shade skill detected.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue Agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.